Starting up the recording. Starting up the match against El Flamingo. The Aussie scum, as he puts it.
How's everyone doing? I don't know what week this is.
1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 6, 6. How do I let him dictate such a code to me? Searching and ooh, I hope that didn't get recorded. And you want the chopper defensive team that I built. I actually don't remember. Oh god, I'm stinking myself out of here. Okay. So they might go TR. I think we go Toad. Toad and Toad. With the Not Fuda. A 0% Not Fuda. 0% chance. He told me he gave a lot of nicknames to his Pokemon that he hopes I appreciate. We'll see what. We'll see. Sableye, definitely expected. The Raps go for TR, makes sense. It seemed like he won more of a TR room team this week,
which I'm fine with. I'm hoping the Azumarill Goth kind of makes him prep more for the Parish Trap, because I've been doing that like the last 4 weeks in a row.
Something odd like that. No Tauros, so that kind of affects the Goth. But I think it's fine regardless. Who did I bring? I don't remember who I selected. I think Goth's actually pretty good here. Azu's pretty good. I know whatchamacallit works out here. So I'm not overly concerned. Maybe I am. Who knows? Ooh, I like the shiny Hariyama. Oh, by the way, this is the first time me and El Flamingo have ever battled. Curse curry. Score might not be bad here, and go for the protect. So I guess I kind of want to find out, does he have Taunt or does he have Fake Out? I have Cut Cloak. The Protect for the Taunt, and I have Dark Terra for... Sorry. You know what I mean. Yeah, just to protect that. We should live, even if it is a Overheat Specs. I guess not. That's why. It's pretty good. That's pretty good. Yeah, we'll just bring in the Emu General here. Oh, Oh god, that definitely. Actually, Snarl will probably be fine here. So I can go for the facade. The only problem would be the. He could do that. He might encore here, which would be a problem. Snarl at least allows to live. Yeah, that makes sense. That does like nothing. Oh, I got that double protect. Nice. Full switch. Alright, Dragonite. I think we'll just set up the Tailwind here. Which I'm fine with doing. Switch into. Actually, would it be good to do this? Yeah. Swap then. It's unfortunate. I should have seen the encore coming, to be honest. What is this? Normal extreme speed? Alright, now we'll just switch up our lead here. I think the crit definitely matters, to be honest. We'll set up a Tailwind. I think we have this? Yeah. We'll just air code. Cutter here. Honestly, the Psychic's probably fine. And then I can just tear it normal from there on out. Brick break here, and we're gonna just go ahead and air bury here. Maybe I should have Citrus the Goth. We get the kill with the Rotom here with the facade. This makes me think that is. But I should do that. Psychic's definitely gonna hit harder. Yeah, we do this. Extreme speed. I think we live. Yeah, we should live. didn't kill? Oh, this is so bad. All I have to do is attack. It's not a lead. We're gonna facade here. We're gonna protect here. Yeah, that makes sense. If I double protect, if I protect him, no, because he just attacks with both slots. Sludge bomb, yeah. Okay. I can make this work. We'll make this work. That's fine. This is probably Sash, it doesn't really matter. He has no way of missing, he's faster. Azumarill actually is pretty good here. I know what to do. I don't need the god here. It's not a V Dragonite, but it's got some special bulk in it, definitely. That doing so little damage doesn't make sense. Although, honestly, if I psychic, it probably would have picked up the KO there, and then I'd probably win.
Huh? Oh.
How badly do I need the speed? I don't really need the speed. I'm just gonna go for the double protect here. That makes me feel like that's safety goggles. We can easily just Rage Powder. I don't mind if I get locked into Rage Powder, to be honest. Yep. It is safety goggles. I got the double protect again. We'll live. We would have lived last time. So again, we just Rage Powder here. Easily switch into the 100% Fuda. And we'll just go from there. which I'm actually completely fine with. So we'll just Rage Powder here, and we're just going to start getting some damage off on the Dragonite. We can do this. He's out here getting every fucking whatchamacallit. Alright, Encore ends in a turn. Rage. How badly do I do a Terror Dragon? Not that badly. I'm blessed here. Looker here. Sable. Honestly, the Facade and the Moonblast here isn't too bad. Facade should pick up the KO on that Rotom regardless, and we should be faster, all pending a Quash, which could come out here. We know Shadow Sneak, we know Will-O-Wisp, we know Encore. Shadow Sneak, which I believe we will live. Yeah. Oh, did not kill. Interesting. It's for it's Azu. That's the one I was right here. I'm gonna just double protect this turn. Oh, I can't. I'll do that. Honestly, oh, I should have went into Salazzle. Okay, well that worked out. We're just facade here, and we are gonna go for the shadow ball here. So we know it has protect. That's not gonna kill. Shadow Ball. I think his best choice, honestly, would have been to let him go down, but that's fine. Yeah. Oh, that's not gonna really matter in the end. So we can just Aqua Jet here, and again, Shadow Ball. So know that the facade didn't do nearly the same amount of damage. That's definitely got some more bulk in it, so it's not fully speed invested. Although that's supposed to do 98 to 100, so it's definitely got more defensive bulk in. Not bad, not bad. Kind of negates that. I can double into that. I can go into that. Making it a lot harder for him to switch in and reduce some damage here. Pick this up in the back. I think him also isn't too terrible. Although Zangus is pretty decent here. No, I think this is fine. Using it as a support to get around a couple of these Pokemon would be good. It's not Specs that wrote them, which I'm surprised by the damage. Maybe I'm not. I think it's supposed to do like 70 to 80. I don't remember, to be honest. I didn't have the damage calculator up. Starl actually isn't too bad here. Lowered at damage output. I'm gonna buy a little time for this a late game Tailwind. That's fine. Literally does nothing. acid spray might not be bad though, but we can do this and then snarl again. We're gonna go ahead and support here. We're gonna air cutter. And Moon Blast here, and I'm gonna go ahead and protect. Huh. That's fine. We know that picks up the KO, so we can easily just Tailwind. Actually, let's go ahead and Shadow Ball, and we're going to Tailwind, because we should live. Sableye is a bigger problem. I have no problem Moonblasting here. And honestly, a Snarl will only help us. Specs, which he could be. Still seems like the best bet. He might revive the Salazzle. Or he could revive the... whatchamacallit this turn.
I wouldn't be surprised if he did it revive.
Snarl again. How many turns of Tailwind are left? Sorry, Trick Room. One turn? Alright. So we will... We're gonna Dusty him on here and protect here. Makes sense. Moonblast for stab. Aqua Jet probably is fine here. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, I'm not.
Alright, well, I mean, we won. Even through that. So we can Moonblast here, and I mean, we're just gonna Aqua Jet. But GG's, holy crap, I actually was really surprised I won.
Wow. Okay, wow.
Zero Power Iron Psycho. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Holy smokes. I'm surprised. Well, GG's to Elflamingo. That was an interesting match. Fun match. Interesting. Definitely. Flamingo's a really good player, so. But, alright, later everyone. Bye-bye.